Habaneros. We're in Habanera Centre on a Sunday morning. We've got some fantastic new shops in this place today, and especially the top floor. We've got a lovely little eating area, and it looks like it's got a lot of new places. So we're going to go and explore and show you these fantastic new places. Let's go. So yeah, we're inside the Habanera Centre. We've got three levels here. We're on the bottom level, we've got the middle, and we've got the top. Got quite a few interesting shops here. We've got a Starbucks just here, so if you want a coffee in the morning, chill out, have a coffee and have a snoop about. We've got a good old mixture. I've got a chemist here, we've got Leroy Merlin here, we've got the CNA, sports shops, sweet shops, game shops. So we're gonna have a look around. Also, you've got the new Petman Co here that used to be the Panland, which is just in the corner over here. This is the new Petman Co. Yeah, pretty cheap. It's a new store opening all over Spain, getting bigger by the day. And we've got the Druni for your chemist just here. And right next door to that, we've got a sweet shop. So yeah, good little mixture of sweets. If you're out for some popcorns and kiddie sweets, this is the sweet shop. And right next door, we've got the games. So if you're after any children's games, we've got all the game shop just there. Dom Dino. Got the toilets tucked away in the corner, and we've got the Forum Sports Shop. It does all your trainers and your sports stops just in there. So if you're after any football or trainers, you can get them in the Forum Sports Shop. We've got the yogurt van just there if you like a bit of ice cream yogurt, but not for me. And just further along, you've got the escalator if you need to get up to the next level. And we got the Leroy Merlin just here. It's not a very big shopping complex, the Habanera. It's not as big as Lozinha Boulevard. I've got a video of Lozinha Boulevard, which is a fantastic place, which you must visit. It's got everything in there. It's based on an American shopping mall, the Lozinha one. But still, Habaneras has a good mixture, clothes, toys, sports, you get your vapes and everything here. So as we're walking around, before we check out the next level, we've got the CNA here, which is all on the same floor at the bottom. Your Vodafone shop, if you're after sorting out a phone. And then you've got the mobile shop next door to that as well. And all this is just by Starbucks coffee. So we've got, yeah, three phone shops in a line here, basically. You've got the Vodafone, the Movie Star, and we've got the Orange, and a shoe shop just there, and then there's that Petman Co. So this is the bottom level. More of a quiet a somba this time of morning, 10 o'clock in the morning on a Sunday. We're gonna pop up the escalator and check out the next floor. So just up the escalator here, we've got the store here if you want to get yourself a little boat rental for the day, or a jet ski in Torrevieja, you can come here and book it. And we've got the phone store here if you're looking for a phone case strap. I've got another chemist here, Douglas, and a women's clothes shop. And just opposite there, we've got more kiddie slush machines. They're after a slush. And the vape store, of course. Very popular at the moment, the old vapes. Another clothes shop for the women. And we got some little decorated jewelry and bags. Another shop here that does all the vapes as well, which does a lot of the larger vapes. So if you're after some vapes, you can come down here and get yourself some large super-sized vapes. Disposable ones for €6, sounds like a bargain. And you've got some dream catchers in there as well. Licorice, all sorts in that shop. We've got another Woman's Secret clothes shop. And yeah. Select your own ice cream. There we go. vanilla chocolate, an ice cream machine. Eat your toppings. We've got your sunglass shop just here if you're after some Ray-Bans. Another sports shop. Chemist. So yeah, plenty for everybody really. We've got your clothes, you've got your chemist, you've got your sports shops. Plenty for the kids, some kid rides here. And we've got the guest shop, of course. The guest shop and a Pandora shop. After a watch or a bit of Pandora jewelry, we've got the Pandora shop, Castle John, and another phone shop. So we're on like the side entrance now, which is just across from the Carrefour. So you can come in from this entrance. There's a car park just across there. If not, there's plenty of parking just underneath. So this is basically this end of the floor. We'll make our way to the far end before we check out the next level, which is the top level. And there you go. You're after some nails done. We've got nails and eyebrows. Also, I found another cotton candy machine. €3, €4 or €5, depending on how big you want your candy. Pick your flavour. There we go. Candy machine. You're into candy floss. Come down to the candy machine. So we went that direction, down at the far corner. And now we're going to head down to this corner out before we make our way to the next level. And then we've got another clothes shop here. We've got the Paul and Bear here, just on this corner here, big Paul and Bear shop. And opposite there, we've got the HMN. And we do get people gathering around this corner because you've got a nice little rest place there. You can have a nice cup of coffee here as well. And a little bit of brekkie. Which is just by the Zara Home, which is very popular for the women. Big Zara Home shop goes all the way around the far corner. And we got a sunglass hut for more sunglasses. And there's some toilets here as well, so you don't have to go too far. So there's toilets on the bottom level and the middle level. So that's your Zara. And this brings you out to the side entrance on this middle floor. You've got your shop here for your suitcases. Virgie. Good mixture. And another clothes shop and the maker trainer shop. So this is the end of the middle level, which is brings you out to the other side of the Habaneras. And you've got the Mercadona, and just over there you've got the cinema, the Ozone Centre, which I've got a video of that as well if you want to check that out. And just across the M332 bridge will bring you to the water park. Okay, now we're going to go up and check out the last floor. Got some interesting shops up there, so let's check it out. And the escalator's just here. Like most shopping centres, at the very top level, you do find you get all the eating areas for your meals. And you've got a few little mixture of different shops here as well. So right up here, we've got the Hollywood Foster's, which do your kebabs and ribs and everything. Got a chain of them about. There's one in Virginia Boulevard as well. If you're after a bit of lipstick, a bit of makeup, you've got your makeup shop here. Chico Milano. Sounds Italian to me. Got another large shop here for clothes. Pantaroma. Another little Italian link here. Italian connection. And while we're on the Italians, we've got the pizza place here. Mizzeran. Another place here, Boccadillo's for breakfast. Sort yourself out a nice bit of tapas by the looks of things. Right, we're going to check out the other side. This is this end of the escalators. We're going to have a look around the other side. Apparently we've got a nice game shop there and some more few eating places. And the old churro stall's up and running today. If you like a bit of churros with a bit of chocolate. The escalator, we've got the Pomodoro, which is another eating place. They're not quite open yet, maybe it's too early for them. We've got a women's clothes store. And the game, which is popular for everyone in the PS games and PlayStations, all your gaming stuff. I'll pop the game shop. Another little eating place just here. Got a few people here already. If you're after a drink in the morning, a nice coffee or a fancy a beer or a wine. Depends how desperate you are, I suppose. Yeah. Around the corner we've got a big place right on the corner here. It's some kind of exhibition center. You can buy the models, I should imagine. We've got Star Wars and all sorts on display. We'll have a look inside. Star Wars. So that was an interesting little place. And bang next door, if you're after some health products, some tablets, vitamins, you've got the famous Holland & Barrett, which everyone's most popular with. Not cheap, but if you need the vitamins, this is a place to come. Yeah, if you're after some glasses, looks like they do a mixture here. Normal glasses and sunglasses. We're at the bargain shop right next door. That's 50% discount. Springfield, which is a men's shop by the looks of things. Another little eating area. Like I say, at the top here, it's normally always eating areas and top floors in most boulevards. Remember, if you like this video, hit the thumbs button, give us a like, and tell us what you think of this place if you've been to Habaneras Centre before. Last place on this top floor is the Vanilla Club, which is another eating place. So that's the Habaneras Centre on a Sunday. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. It doesn't cost anything to subscribe. Stay tuned, we've got something big coming up. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching.